Hi, I'm Kelly Zuercher, and I play piano with the Colorado Springs Philharmonic. The Celesta is a really fun instrument to play and to hear, and it adds such a magical sound to music, as in the Nutcracker. And the Celesta sound is different than what we hear on the piano. The sound is produced by hammers hitting on metal, striking metal, which is very different from the piano sound, which is hammers striking a string. So we could say this is a little bit more belonging to the percussion family. It almost sounds like the bells or vibraphone. Some very famous examples of times that you might have heard the Celesta and not even thought about it would be from Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood theme. And of course, the famous Nutcracker Sugar Plum Fairy Dance.